Nigerian songs using Thank You So Much, Lord Jesus as a case study, level 7. Sorry about that, level 8. Now, last week we did something like this. But now we are applying a little bit more rhythm to our left hand. Now, when I show you a rhythm, I'm not limiting you to it. You can be creative about a particular idea on any chord, part of the chord progression, and test and see how it works. But for this part, we'll be doing something like this. So instead of going from, we're just making it more fancy. Sorry. So la so fa. So basically, all the difference I want you to observe and practice in this level is the, and the second one. So that's that about this level, and that's all you're going to be adding. A different type of rhythm will be added to the left hand in the next level, but for your right hand, we will soon come to adding rhythm to the right hand. We don't plan doing this all the time, but you have to subscribe and keep up with this series to see what happens with the right hand. So see you later.